Blackie the protester was here with the last occupiers of the Occupy Congress surrounded by absolute police power at 7 a.m. A very early morning raid.
Now they have teared down the protest made Chinese Nationalist Party is a sellout party. Alright, the leading group of the pro-Taiwan independence has now all been cleared out in front of the Legislative Yuan Taiwan. 7:15 a.m. And the iron gates of Legislative Yuan is going to close in a second. Alright, now the protester had gone wild in the street and stopped the traffic. They just stopped a tour bus, blocked the traffic.